The presidential elections, everybody, it seems, is trying to be the Republican nominee. Donald Trump has been in the headlines a lot lately for controversial statements. People are saying they were controversial in today's environment, so we sent Roger Lewis to the streets of New York City for this Donald Trump update. Roger, how are you?
Yes, good morning, Rick and Bubba. Roger Lewis reporting live this morning from New York City.
Good morning.
Roger, how are you, buddy?
Yes, good morning. The water is hotter than a Tijuana nacho plate for the Donald. That's not code, by the way. As you know, he made some allegedly disparaging comments about Mexicans in a speech a couple of weeks ago.
Yes.
Later in that same speech, he also announced that Canadians carry the bubonic plague. I don't know what that means. To a stunned, silent crowd, he then blurted out, "The hair made me do it." As you know, NBC has ended its relationship with Donald Trump after his titillating comments about Mexicans. In a statement, NBC said it does not tolerate racial insensitivity.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
However, they would like to continue their business relationship with Donald Trump's eyebrows. Faster than you can say, don't swim in the ocean off the coast of North Carolina. NBC said Donald Trump may no longer host the semi-popular network television program Celebrity Apprentice.
Oh, really?
Yes, the new host, NBC announced just late last night, will be none other than Mr. I Was There himself, Brian Williams.
Oh!
We think that's going to be a great fit.
I was there.
Speaking of celebrities, Rick and Bubba, everybody's selfie sticks were fully extended here in New York last night. That's when Ben Affleck and Jennifer Garner appeared for the last time together publicly.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the divorce is coming.
That's right. That's exactly right. Apparently, you read my notes. It's being reported that the celebrity couple is seeking a divorce. The big question on everyone's mind here in Hollywood, who will get custody of Matt Damon? I'd like to thank Facebook. Getting back to Mr. Trump, due to the controversial comments, the department store, I'm sure you've heard this already, Rick and Bubba. We've got some insider information here. Macy's has said it's ending its business relationship with Mr. Trump as well.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. The Trump-style ties and shirts will be phased out immediately. On a related note, thousands of men around the world were stunned beyond disbelief that their childhood dreams of dressing like Donald Trump were shattered.
Yes, right before our very ears and eyes.
Mm-hmm. I spoke to one of those young men outside Macy's department store in Hohokus, New Jersey. After he stopped sobbing uncontrollably, he was quoted as saying, "First Greg Louganis, and now this." Thank you so much.
Good morning.
That's good.
And good morning.
Thank you. On a related matter, Macy's has announced it'll be shipping all the Donald Trump shirts and ties to their Mexico City location.
Uh-oh.
Yes, they'll be giving them away to any Mexican who tweets a pic to hashtag Donald is a moron.
You're right. You saw that one come. That's just good marketing right there.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. We call that low-hanging marketing fruit. Incidentally, this report is being brought to you by Crispy Dream Donuts. If you're shaped like a Crispy Dream Donut, then you most likely are craving a Crispy Dream Donut right now.
Yes!
Obesity is probably just an internet myth, so start your day with two delicious Crispy Dream Donuts. Get your kids hooked. That'll ruin their lives, too. Speaking of donuts, New Jersey Governor Chris Christie.
Oh, yes!
Yes, he has announced his presidential candidacy this past week.
Well, good.
Mm-hmm. When reporters asked him for a comment about Mr. Trump's comments about Mexicans, he responded, "We were opening our U.S. embassy in Cuba."
Okay.
Nobody in the room had any idea what that meant.
No.
No. The National Coalition of Tex-Mex Americans are holding an emergency trade meeting as we speak this morning.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. They are deliberating the raising of the newly commissioned rainbow Confederate flag over the White House. It's been a busy week.
Yes, it has.
Boy.
Due to the controversy, of course, the fallout has already started. the Marlboro County Fair, that's up the upcountry Vermont, is canceling the appearance of the Donald Trump butter sculpture.
No! Oh, no! No!
Yes, I know, it's shocking, really. However, due to recent judicial events, the Ruth Bader Ginsburg interactive butter sculpture will be on display. I'm Roger Lewis, reporting live this morning from New York City, brought to you by Krasecki Cerveza and the Tijuana Nacho Plate.org.
Thank you, Roger.